Looks like he took a breath before this penalty shot. Real calm and composed as anticipated what the goaltender was going to do and went the other way.